Good morning, you're through to Vanessa. Can I confirm that I'm speaking to John Davis at extension 2029?
Yes, that's correct.
Okay, how can I help?
Well, I've just launched Lotus Notes on my laptop, and I've noticed there's lots of locations that weren't there before, and I normally only have Global Dial and Office.
No problem. I'll need to transfer you to second line support so that they can log on to your laptop to resolve the issue. Can you please hold for a few seconds while I transfer your call?
It's fine.
Hi, you're speaking to Amit. I understand you have some problems with multiple locations in your Lotus Notes, is that correct?
Yes, that's correct.
Okay. In order to resolve this issue, I'd like to remotely access your PC, is that okay?
Yes, no problem.
Okay. Now, the first thing I need is your machine's IP address. So can you go to Start, Programs, and BAT Control Panel?
Okay.
Now, can you go to System Information tab and let me know the IP address stated?
Right, found it. It's
164.137.12.59.
That's great. Okay, I'm now going to try and connect to your PC. You'll see a pop-up window which will confirm I'm about to connect. Can you click yes, please?
Okay, I see it. Yep, done that.
Now you see another screen, and this will say I'm about to take control of your PC. Can you please also click yes?
Yes, see that? No problem.
Okay. Okay, I've done that. I will disconnect now. Can you just log into Notes for me, please, and confirm it's all okay?
Yes, it's back to normal.
Great, thank you. Goodbye.
Bye.
Good morning, through to Nick. How can I help?
Hi, yeah, it's Amanda Johnson here. I'm working remotely today and my Defender token seems to have stopped working, but I really need to send some urgent emails right now.
Okay, Amanda, no problem. Can you confirm what it actually says on the token at the moment?
Yeah, it's just a row of zeros.
Right, what we can actually do for you there is to temporarily put you onto password policy. This will enable you to send emails, and we'll also order you a replacement token which will be ready for you when you're back into the office.
Okay, that's great, thanks.
Just for security, can you confirm your four-digit PIN, please?
Yeah, it's 3465.
Right, that's fine, that's correct. Just bear with me. Okay, I've now put you on a password policy, and your temporary password is Thursday 6.
Okay, I'll just try that now. Oh, that's great, I'm back in, thank you.
Can you confirm for me, Amanda, when you'll actually be back in the office?
Yeah, I'll be back on Friday.
Okay, I'll arrange for an engineer to give you a new token on Friday.
Okay, I'll be on desk 1336 on the 7th floor from about 10 a.m.
Okay, Amanda. Thanks for that, and thanks for calling the BAT IT service desk.
That's great, thank you, bye.
Amanda Johnson?
Yes?
I have your token.
Oh, fabulous.
Can I ask you to sign for that here, please?
Yeah, of course, no problem.
Thank you.
Morning, Catherine.
Good morning.
Yeah, Catherine, have you updated my connections?
Yes.
Oh, they're not showing on my BlackBerry.
Okay, don't worry. I'll get it sorted for you.
Yeah, okay. Thank you very much.
Can I confirm that I'm speaking to Catherine Wells on extension 7011?
Yes, it is.
Okay, how can I help?
Yes, Mr. Monrealis has been travelling and I've just updated some information in his contacts and calendar, but they're not appearing on his BlackBerry.
Okay, that's not a problem. Is Mr. Monrealis there?
Yes.
Okay, we'll send an engineer now, but they'll need access to his laptop and BlackBerry.
Oh, that's great, thank you. He'll be here for the next 20 minutes or so.
Okay, then I'll get someone up there straight away.
Hello, Knight speaking.
Hi, I've just got a problem for Antonio Monrealis. He's having a problem with his BlackBerry and laptop. Can you get someone there to look straight away?
Okay, do you have the call number, please? Okay, no problem. Thanks for letting me know.
Excellent. Thanks very much.
Bye now.
David Clark.
Hello, David. It's Annette. Can you go up and see Antonio Monrealis, please?
His VB isn't synchronising.
Yeah.
The job is in the queue, and I'm assigning it to you now.
Oh, I've seen that come in. Yeah, that's at the top of the list. Okay, I'll go and do that now.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Hi there, I'm David Clark. I'm the desktop engineer assigned to Antonio Monrealis' call regarding the BlackBerry.
Great.
Is it convenient to have a look now?
Yes, absolutely. Just go and knock on the door.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Good morning, Mr. Monrealis. My name is David Clark. I'm assigned to your call regarding the BlackBerry.
Okay, come in.
Let's just have a look at it, please. Thank you. Oh, that's no problem. That's due to multiple personal address book entries. I can fix that now if that's okay.
Yeah, cool.
Okay. Okay, that seems to be fine. I've merged the contacts and I've made sure that the contacts are the same. Can you just have a look and make sure that's okay?
Okay. That seems good.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
No problem. That's it, all done. Just to let you know for future reference, the problem was due to multiple personal address books.
Oh, right.
I've merged the multiple personal address books and made sure they're the same.
Right.
And I've set them to replicate every 20 minutes.
Okay.
And Mr. Monrealis says that looks fine now.
That's great.
Okay.
And thank you for sorting it out so
no
quickly.
No problem at all. You're welcome.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
Yeah.